Diane, 11:30 a.m., February 24th. Entering the town of Twin Peaks. It's 5 miles south of the Canadian border, 12 miles west of the state line. I've never seen so many trees in my life.